Hello and welcome to Edupedia World, the one-stop shop for all your learning needs. Today's Hindi session is going to help you learn the words and their usage ka, ki, ke, which denote possession. Let's proceed to understand them. Ka, ye iska hai. ये उसका है का का व्हेन यू हैव व्हेन द थिंग इन यूज इज मैस्कुलाइन यू से का व्हेन द जेंडर इज फेमिनाइन यू यूज की नाउ व्हेन मैस्कुलाइन जेंडर इज प्लूरल इन नंबर द का टर्न्स टू के एंड When the feminine gender turns to plural in number, it still remains ki. Examples will make it clearer. Let's take the masculine examples first. Dibba. Dibba means box. It's masculine. Yah to us ladki ka dibba hai. Now, ladki is a girl. But what are we talking about? Dibba. Dibba box, which is masculine. So, the simple sentence in English, this is actually that girl's box turns to or lunch box. यह तो उस लड़की का डिब्बा है. You have used का डिब्बा, not की डिब्बा, because you are talking about डिब्बा, even though we are, it's a girl's डिब्बा, right? A girl's box. यह तो उस लड़की का डिब्बा है यह तो उस लड़की का डिब्बा है देन दोस्त दोस्त मीन्स फ्रेंड मेल मैस्कुलाइन डोरा का दोस्त बूट्स बड़ा ही प्यारा है डोराज फ्रेंड बूट्स इज वेरी क्यूट डोरा इज अ फीमेल कैरेक्टर But then her friend is Boots. Friend is Dost. Dost is masculine. So, Dora ka Dost. Not Dora ki Dost. Dora ka Dost Boots bada hi pyara hai. Dora's friend Boots is very cute. So, what we learnt in this slide was, when the thing in question or the person in question is masculine gender, you use ka. यह तो उस लड़की का डिब्बा है एंड डोरा का दोस्त बूट्स बड़ा ही प्यारा है देन लेट्स प्रोसीड टू फेमिनाइन जेंडर पूंछ इज टेल सो बंदर की पूंछ लंबी होती है अ मंकीज टेल इज लॉन्ग पूंछ बीइंग फेमिनाइन बंदर इवन दो बंदर इज मैस्कुलाइन बंदर की पूंछ सो बंदर की पूंछ लंबी होती है की बिकॉज पूंछ इज टेल फेमिनाइन जेंडर देन अनदर एग्जांपल ऑन सिमिलर लाइंस जिंदगी लाइफ इज फेमिनाइन जेंडर डॉक्टर कलाम द ग्रेट लेट डॉक्टर अब्दुल कलाम डॉक्टर कलाम की जिंदगी एक विशाल महासागर है रिमेंबर महासागर ओशन विशाल बिग डॉक्टर कलाम्स लाइफ इज अ बिग ओशन द लाइफ ऑफ डॉक्टर कलाम इज अ बिग ओशन जिंदगी लाइफ इज फेमिनाइन हेंस डॉक्टर कलाम की जिंदगी नॉट डॉक्टर कलाम का जिंदगी डॉक्टर कलाम की जिंदगी एक विशाल महासागर है बंदर की पूंछ लंबी होती है सो वी सॉ दैट व्हेन द थिंग और व्हाट वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट इन क्वेश्चन इज फेमिनाइन इन जेंडर यू विल बी यूजिंग की बंदर की पूंछ डॉक्टर कलाम की जिंदगी ओके नाउ When the masculine gender is used in the plural number. Panna. Panna means page. Panne is plural of panna. So, kitab ke panne geele hain. Kitab is book. Panna, panne, pages of the book. Geele, wet. Geele hain. The pages of this book, of the book are wet. Kitab ke panne. Masculine gender, when it turns from singular to plural, the ka turns to ke. Had it been singular, if one page would have got wet, we would have said, kitab ka panna geela hai. But here, to show you how masculine gender turns from singular to plural, from ka to ke, we have used this example. Kitab ke panne geele hain. Right? So, ka of masculine turns to ke when it becomes plural. Similarly, baal. Now, baal means hair. Now, even in English, baal, you have either one single hair, a hair strand, or hair, which is plural. So, us bachchi ke baal bahut lambe hain. That little girl's hair are long. Us bachchi ke baal bahut lambe hain. Ke baal, right? One hair strand would have been ka baal. Wo baal bahut lamba hai. Us bachchi ka ek baal bahut lamba hai. But here we are talking about plural. So ke baal, the ka turns to ke in masculine when turning from singular to plural number. Kitab ke panne geele hain. Us bachchi ke baal bahut lambe hain. Right? Then, going on to further examples on masculine when it changes from singular to plural number. Sherni ke pille khel rahe hain. Pilla is a cub. Sherni is either a tigress or a lioness. Okay? So, Sherni ke pille. Sherni, had it been one cub, it would have been Sherni ka pilla. Khel raha hai. But here, we are talking about plural. So, in this example, we have considered plural. Sherni ke pille. So, ka pilla, which would have been one number, singular, turns to ke pille. Right? Sherni ke pille khel rahe hain. The lioness cubs are playing. Then, patta. Patta is leaf. Patte is leaves. Plural. Again, patta is masculine. So, it turns to ke from ka. Right? Is vriksh ke patte sukh gaye hain. The leaves of this tree have dried. Vriksh is tree, right? Is vriksh ke patte sukh gaye hain. The leaves of this tree have dried. Sukhna means to dry, right? So, patta becomes patte. So, vriksh ke patte. Sherni ke pille. Got it? Very good. Then, if you remember, in the earlier slide, we have said feminine gender, singular or plural. For feminine gender, when you are denoting it, you will be using ki only. Right? Example will make it clear. Is ghar ki diware sundar hain? The walls of this house are beautiful. Wall is diwar, singular. Wall, diwar is feminine gender. Diwar singular turns to diware, plural. Okay, so still, because it is feminine gender, ki will remain ki. Had it been one single wall that we are talking about, it would still have been is ghar ki diwar sundar hai. But here we are talking about plural. So is ghar ki diware sundar hai. But still ki remains ki. Only thing is divar turns to divare. Got it? Then on similar lines, kali is bud. Okay, bud. Kaliya is buds. Kali singular, kaliya plural. इस पौधे पौधे की कलियां खिली हुई हैं. पौधा इज प्लांट. कलियां बड्स. द बड्स ऑफ दिस प्लांट हैव ब्लूम्ड. राइट, दे हैव टर्न इनटू फ्लावर्स. इस पौधे की कलियां खिली. खिलना मींस टू ब्लूम. खिली हुई हैं. पौधे की कलियां घर की दीवारें. Key remains key in feminine. Let's revise. Ka is for masculine, singular. When masculine singular turns to plural, it becomes ke. Right? Sherni ke pille. Kitab ke patte. Gile hain panne. Right? Then, if it is singular feminine, it is ki. If it is plural, still it remains ki. Just as we saw in this example. Is ghar ki diware sundar hai? Is paudhe ki kaliyan khili hui hai? Right? Good. So keep revising. Another example. Kilkari. Shriek. Kilkariya, plural. Right? Bachcho ki kilkariya ghar ko utsahit karti hain. Bachche, children. Kilkari, shriek. Shrieks, kilkariya, shrieks. The shrieks of the children. Bachcho ki kilkariya ghar ko utsahit. Utsahit means to bring to life. Utsah is bringing to life. Utsah, enthusiasm. So, to make the house lively is ghar ko utsahit karna. So, bachcho ki kilkariyan ghar ko utsahit karti hain. The shrieks of the children make the house lively. Bachcho ki kilkariyan ghar ko utsahit karti hain. Right? And another example. On similar lines for feminine gender, turning from singular to plural. Ab Ravi ki pareshaniyan dur ho gayi. Now, Ravi is a boy or a man. Pareshani is problem. Pareshaniyan is plural form of pareshani. So, ab Ravi ki pareshaniyan dur ho gayi. Right? Now, Ravi's problems have been solved, have vanished. Ab Ravi ki pareshaniyan dur ho gayi. Right? So, in feminine gender, ki remains ki. Right? Bachcho ki kilkariyan. Ravi ki pareshaniyan aur meri pareshaniyan, aapki pareshaniyan dur ho gayi. Right? So, please keep revising. Thank you for watching this video. Hindi mein kahungi, dhanyavaad.